nobody even knew about it. People that have been here for years didn't know about it. Workers, about the Hochelaga Rock. We've moved the rock, the Hochelaga Rock. It was, wasn't being visited, it wasn't being seen. And the whole idea was to bring it into the sunlight, highlighting the native presence here, right at McGill, because this happens to be native land, okay? Or was native land. It's not just about recognition, okay? It's about the story. It was to commemorate the meeting of Jacques Cartier back in the day in 1534. He came upstream and basically met the Hochelagan people who were already here and lived right near, if not on this McGill site, near it. And they welcomed him, they rolled out the red carpet. We fed them, we got them through the first harsh winter here in Canada. These travelers who were sick and who were hungry and didn't know anything about Canada, that is a healing story that is connected to the TRC, to me, and people got to learn that we put our best foot forward, and that's a fact, you know, and I want the world to know that.
Have a good journey, everybody.